in large part a foreign event, the fall of the Berlin Wall had immense repercussions for the United States as well. Containment of communism had been American foreign policy since the end of World War II. The country had intervened all over the world to stop the Soviet Union from exerting its influence on other countries. But the fall of the Berlin Wall on November 19, 1989, signaled the beginning of the end of the Soviet Union. The fall of the wall was the climax of a turbulent year in which revolutions occurred in Czechoslovakia, Poland, Romania, and many other countries that ended up overthrowing their communist governments. Most Americans alive at the time remember where they were and what they were doing when they heard the news of the Berlin Wall coming down. The American public saw the event as marking the end of the Cold War. It was the end of an era for the United States and the beginning of another one. This meant that the United States needed a new foreign policy. The U.S. had done its job to stop communism, and now needed to take new directions in what it would do abroad. The fall of Russian communism also lulled the U.S. once again into a sense of security, as Americans thought that there was nobody that could touch them now. This meant a lack of clarity and a feeling of national security, all of which changed on September 11th, 2001.